Now there's only one way to fight the devil, and that's in the open. I want each of you to turn to his neighbor and say, bless you, brother. Bless you, sister.
Bless you, brother. Bless you, sister.
Now there's only one way to send the devil packing, and that is to confess your sins. Now who'll be the first to stand up and say, I'm a sinner?
I am a sinner.
Hallelujah!
Bless you, sister. Who's next?
I'm a sinner.
Hallelujah!
Who's next?
Go ahead, Eli.
Well, there was a time when I drank.
What do you use now? A funnel?
Hallelujah!
I'm cursed with sex appeal. It's been my downfall. She's that confessing. She's advertising.
Come on, get busy. Who will give us a real confession?
I'm sick.
May I?
Well, speak up, brother. I want to hear this.
Well, when I was visiting China some time ago, there was a little Chinese girl named Plum Blossom, of whom I became extremely fond. Eventually, we had an unpremeditated romp in the rice, and I enjoyed it very much.
Well, thank you, brother. I was worried about you, but I feel much better now.
Hallelujah!